Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Good morning. How are you today? Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy today? I hope so. This is Mr. Qadir saying, welcome to my English teaching video. Before we continue, let's start our lesson by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, now we are going to talk about Unit 1, A Day in My Life. A Day in My Life. This is our learning point. Ini adalah tujuan belajar kita. We are going to talking about daily activities. Kita akan membicarakan tentang kegiatan sehari-hari kita. Are you ready? Okay, this is our vocabularies about daily activities. Ini adalah kosakata yang harus anak-anak kuasai dan hafalkan tentang kegiatan sehari-hari. Listen and repeat. Dengar dan ulangi.
Number 1.
Wake up.
Number 2.
Make my bed.
Number 3.
Wash my face.
Number 4.
Brush my teeth.
Number 5.
Comb my hair.
Number 6.
Get dressed.
Number 7.
Eat breakfast.
Number 8.
Put on shoes.
Number 1.
Go home.
Number 2.
Eat a snack.
Number 3.
Do homework.
Number 4.
Go shopping.
Number 5.
Practice the piano.
Number 6.
Take a bath.
Number 7.
Change into pajamas.
Number 8.
Go to sleep.
Okay, alhamdulillah, we have memorized about daily activities. What about you? Anak-anak biasanya melakukan hal yang sama, kan ya? Okay, do you know verb? Yes, verb is kata kerja. Kosakata yang tadi kita baca sama-sama itu pun juga semuanya adalah merupakan kata kerja atau verb. I have two verb ending s or es in the end. Ustadz punya kata kerja yang berakhiran s atau es di akhir kata. Seperti apa itu contohnya? Wake jadi wakes, comb jadi combs, and go jadi goes. Okay, for example, I wake up at 6 o'clock. He wakes up at 6 o'clock. She wakes up at 6 o'clock. And Brian wakes up at 6 o'clock. Dari ketiga contoh di atas, ada yang bisa menemukan perbedaannya di mana ya? Iya, kalau he dan she subjeknya, kata kerjanya ditambahi s di akhir kata. Karena he atau she dan Brian itu adalah orang ketiga tunggal ya. Kesimpulannya, jadi I, you, they, we ketika bertemu kata kerja tidak membutuhkan s atau es di akhir katanya ya. For example, I wake up, bukan I wakes up ya. Oke. He, she, it, Brian ketika bertemu kata kerja maka di akhir kata kerja ditambahkan s atau es. For example, Brian wakes up. Ya. Do you understand? Alhamdulillah. Okay, now I have example for you. Look at the picture. He combs his hair. Dia laki-laki menyisir rambutnya. In the end of verb, you must add s. Ya. Next. Look at the picture. Aisyah goes to sleep. Aisyah pergi tidur. Go jadi goes. And the last, read and circle. Look at the picture. I wash or washes my face at 6 o'clock. Okay, which one is correct? Manakah yang benar? I wash or I washes? Yeah, that's right. I wash my face at 6 o'clock. Yeah. Okay. Until here, do you understand? Alhamdulillah. Okay, class. We have learned about daily activities and verb. And now let's close our learning by reciting doa kafaratul majlis. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Amin. Okay class, if you have any question, I would be happy to open up the discussion. And please comment down below. That's all from me. Thanks for your nice attention. Don't forget to study at home. The last I say, see you next on my videos. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.